Over you.
Is she my replacement?
You know very well a relationship between a Omaja General is forbidden.
I have chosen to follow the prince's path to destruction. Is he not your master and friend?
The prince is missing and you think that was on my mind?
What have I done that you cannot forgive?
That you can still ask that foolish question proves to me that you have no sense.
I told you that I'm sorry. How else do I prove to you that I am sorry?
You no longer work here. What are you doing in the palace? Leave!
I am here to heal Prince Amori. I will be working in the palace. Whether you like it or not.
You taught me decorum. She was our guest. And regardless of anything, she didn't deserve to be treated that way. And even if she did, there are better ways to go about it.
For your own good, stay away from that girl.
You don't have to offer me an explanation as to why I should stay away from her. If you want me to listen to you, I deserve it.
You're not going to marry her, that's final.
Why? What's the reason, Father? You have to give me a reason why you think I shouldn't marry her.
Chris, I can't disclose why, but if she loves you, if she loves you at all, she'll tell you why.
When a man shows interest in a woman, he hands her temporary control. In that moment, the woman has the fate of the man in her hands. She has two options, the green light or the red light. Now, if she picks green, control goes back to the man, and if she stays in the red zone, she retains control. And as a matter of principle, a woman should never, ever have the upper hand. Which is the reason why I do what I do. I go around the nation teaching men how to flip the switch and get their balls back from the hands of women in three simple steps. The chase, retreat, and flip.
What do you propose?
Therapy and meds.
I mean, the question is, if she can't remember things, will therapy work? Does the potential dementia render the PTSD void?
But sir, since we haven't been able to successfully conclude on dementia, I suggest we treat for PTSD. That way she remains calm and tries to get some sleep at least.
Draw up a prescription and let me see it.
Yes, sir.
That'll be all.
Since we all like playing games, how about we play a fun game, Chris? I am going to give you until the count of 10 to put a bullet through his head.
What?
And if you do not, I am going to have my minions here shoot the both of you. 10!
Ovi, give him back his money.
9!
Ovi, listen to me. Give him back his
money. Yeah, it's my money!
And no boy, he's dangerous.
Yeah, it's my money, Ovi!
Give me back his money, please, Ovi.
7!
You need to calm down, Boye.
Yeah, it's my fucking money. 6!
Give me back his money. Where's his goddamn money, Ovi? Ovi, you need to calm down, Boye.
4!
Calm down. Don't get your money for you.
3!
Ovi, I'm gonna shoot you.
2!
Give me back his money. Give me back his money. Ovi, listen to me.
2!
Ovi, talk to me.
1!
He thought the gun had bullets. I told you guys.
Why
do you have to want to go and check?
Hey, man.
I'm not a man, I'm a feminist. I equal opportunity for everybody. Go and check by yourself. It's your house.
Hey, man.
I'm not a man. I'm a feminist.
Protect the woman.
It's your house.
Baby, go and check now.
I want to go.
See, baby, go. Baby, come on, give me the
house. Come on, give me your house. I'm giving you the house.
Sound insane, Daniel.
I'm not saying you're insane. No, I'm not saying you're insane. You're not insane. Okay, maybe a little bit delusional, but not insane. I promise you.
Call me whatever you want to call me, Daniel. I know I heard you call me Stephanie.
Babe, I don't even know any Stephanie. Why would I call
you Stephanie? Why are you lying, Daniel?
I am not lying. First you call me a cheat, then you call me a liar. Okay, look, see. Compromise, okay? Compromise. You know what you heard. I know what I did not say. Can you know how to put it down? Let's talk like adults. It's all here now.
Daniel,
please.
Who is Stephanie?
Baby, there's no Stephanie. I don't know any Stephanie.
Why are you lying?
I've never met a Stephanie in my life.
Daniel, do you like your Pinocchio? Your nose be as long as an
emoji. Look, my nose is small.
Why are you lying?
I'm not lying.
You must tell me
Stephanie. Why would I let you Stephanie?
You're lying to me.
I want to go to your house.
No.
Babe, now.
You're not opening the door for me.
Please.
Are you cheating on me?
What kind of question is that one again now?
I said, are you cheating on me?
And I said, what kind of question is this?
A few moments ago, you were all happy, all giggly, and now a message came in and your mood has changed. You have to leave?
The hospital called.
Then let me see.